pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Antonio Cesaro.
Let's see if this competitor can turn things around tonight.
In the ring from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, Cara.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers. Either. Tell us the key to victory for Antonio Cesaro here.
Well, I wouldn't be at all surprised if he resorts to some reckless abandonment just to try to punish his opponent. I mean, these guys can't stand each other. Oh, a huge slam. What an impact from the knee. To the gut.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are looking at one of the reasons Antonio Cesaro has burst on the scene here in WWE.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown.
Two.
And this is going to return to the ring. I don't think so.
Last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Reversal. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Get out of that.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What should Sin Cara be looking to do now, King?
Oh, this could change everything. The shot to the head of Sin Cara might keep him out of the air for longer than the rest of this match.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for it.
He's at it again, physically removing his opponent from the ring. Oh, how quick a Sin Cara.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Two.
He brings that rugby mentality to the ring.
He drives into you and doesn't stop until he's won. He's in trouble now.
And that was a huge counter.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. He's in big trouble.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so...
Here's a cover.
Two.
No, he kicks out at 2.5. Oh, my gosh, Michael. You have to love Sin Cara. This young man has given us everything he has and more.
This is a tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
This is such a painful hold. What a vicious chop. Sin Cara. Oh my goodness, what a Frankensteiner. Did you hear how his leg connected?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. What a landing. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!